What's good, YouTube? Welcome back to the War Games series. This episode and the next few episodes are going to be Call of Duty World War II. Now, you see, I'm doing all of the games that have nothing to do with either Black Ops or Modern Warfare first. So, I did Ghosts. Now I'm doing World War II, then I'm going to do AW, then I'm going to do IW. So, enjoy the video, and I'll see you guys, as usual, after the cutscene.
June 6, 1944. D-Day. We're invading Normandy. About to take France back from the Nazis.
It's June 6, 1944. Wish you could see this, brother. We're invading some frog beach I'm not supposed to even know the name of. Also, we can take back France from the Nazis. But the waiting's been half the battle.
So he asked me for my watch, and I'm thinking, what the hell do you want my watch for? You're the captain of the goddamn football team. But
I made some good buddies in basic, and they're all on the boat with me. Everybody's scared as hell, but nobody's letting on. I hated Zussman the first week of basic, but now he's probably the best friend I have in the world. He's always looking for trouble. If there wasn't already a war on, he'd be off trying to start one.
Besides, I gotta keep all my fingers. I'm gonna take photo of the year.
Styles says he's gonna be a photographer for Life magazine. Kinda looks like Clark Kent, said when he takes off his glasses, the only thing that happens is he can't see shit. Now, Elo's the vet, but being honest, he's what Ma would call a bit of a rube.
Okay, let's make this more interesting. St. Michael, patron saint of soldiers. He's had my back since Kasserine. So it's been 3 times in 10 seconds, and he's all yours.
I don't know.
Oh, you could always puss out.
My money's on Zussman.
Okay, I'm in.
I can't watch.
Just time me when I tell you. Back to my story. Me and my boys, we muscle our way into this poker game the football team has going. We worked out a system where they can signal to me everybody's hands. You should have seen the QB's face when I took that pot. You ready? Mm-hmm. That's what happens when you try to hustle a hustler. Now. You get flushed.
No freaking.
ILO had enough fighting him for 2 men.
Ma said never shake hands with you.
That's not what she said last night.
And enough bigotry for six.
Man, who needs a stupid pendant anyway?
Apparently you did.
Yeah. I'm gonna give you something better. A real trophy this suit.
Good luck with that.
Oh! Briefing's at 1800. We're gonna be late.
I got us covered, Daniels. Don't worry about it.
Briefing's about to start. What the hell are you boys doing?
Then there's Sergeant Pearson. A real sweetheart.
Well, you think you're special, huh? The Krauts are gonna eat your lunch.
No, not our lunch, Sergeant. Our lunch is secure.
Watch your lips, Usman. On me.
Since I'm obviously on a lucky streak, whatever happens, stay close. First Normandy, then the Rhine. We got this, Daniels.
Today, with our allies, we embark on an operation of unparalleled importance to establish a beachhead at Normandy and roll back the German aggression that has terrorized Europe for the past 5 years. We are all that separates the world from darkness. This, so much more than a chance to be heroes in our own lifetimes. If we prevail, our triumph will be etched into the hearts and minds of a grateful world for untold generations. I'm talking about glory, gentlemen. True glory.
Colonel Davis sure can give a nice speech. His pep talk reminded me of the one Coach Johnson gave us on our Thanksgiving Day game versus Austin. I'm sure you remember we lost that game by 42 points. Always looking over Pearson's shoulders, Lieutenant Turner. He's got him on a tight leash. But if Pearson breaks free, we'll all get bit. Ever since I could hold a rifle, I wanted to be like you, Paul. You've always been a tough act to follow. But I'm damn sure gonna try.
It's now or never.
Hey, I wish I was coming home to her.
Yeah, just wait till we hit Paris.
Seems like a long way off. Remember, no digging in at the shore. You've gotta advance. You need to stay low and do not bunch up. Stick to your training, you're gonna make it through. I'm proud to lead you fellas into battle. Anytime, anywhere.
All right, give him hell, boys!
The beaches are supposed to be flattened, right?
Sound scared, Private.
No, sir.
You should be.
Daniel, got a light?
Sure thing.
Everybody down!
We must have drifted! I can't see the landmark!
You heard the lieutenant! Full speed!
Incoming! Hold tight!
God damn it!
200 yards! 20 seconds!
Same plan! Get to the seawall!
Complicate! James, get the Bangalore to the wire! Fast!
Everybody ready! Here we go!
Off the ramp!
There's no cover!
That was an order, goddammit! Drop it!
Over the side!
take the Bangalore and get to the seawall.
We have a clear path to the bunker.
Daniels, this is what you trained for. Now pick up that banger. You can do this!
Yes, sir!
Oh, Jesus!
Before they reload! Move it!
Get to the seawall! I'll meet you there! Use that banger to breach the seawall! Daniel! Use the banger! I'll cover you! After we breach, keep pushing towards the bunker! You're almost there! Pull it! Pull it!
Fire the hole!
Come on!
Weapons ready! Attack!
Let's go! Push forward! Into the trench! Hurry!
Fire the hole!
Come on! Weapons ready! Attack! Let's go! Push forward! Into the trench! Hurry!
Grenade!
need that aid kit.
On it! MGs are still sweeping the beach. We gotta take them out. We gotta get to the bunker.
You hurt?
Thanks. I'm good now. Toss it!
Hit it!
Daniels,
I need that aid kit.
Clear the last bunker.
Catch.
Rally at the top of the bluff and for fuck's sake, don't get yourselves killed. All right, Zussman, one more.
We got this, Daniels! Open fire! Enemy's moving! He's down! Beat this crowd! On the bunker! Crowd in the open!
I can't walk.
Oh, shit.
Get me the fuck out of here.
We're gonna get you out of here. Stay with me.
We've got to get over to that CCP.
On your left.
I'm out.
We gotta take cover!
How many?
Too many!
Shit!
We're clear! Come on!
You call that fucking clear?
Hang in there! Keep your head down!
Did you get them?
They keep coming! I'm out!
Watch out!
He's down! Let's move! I got you.
Fuck!
We can get down here.
I got you.
Stay down.
Oh man, I'm bleeding out.
Just keep pressure on it!
Almost there!
Come on up here! Move! Move!
Okay, stay with me.
Medic!
I need morphine!
You gotta hang on. Those girls in Paris are waiting for you.
Really?
Of course they are.
How about another look at your girl?
You kidding me?
It's okay. I can't see shit. I'm just gonna rest right here.
No. You have to stay awake. Hey!
Daniels!
I'm here.
Help me.
I need a goddamn medic!
I got this! Go! You'll take care of him. I need you with me, Daniels.
Listen up! There's a GPF cannon by the farmhouse up the road. It's tearing up the beach. Let's move!
We'll come back for you.
Check your ammo and grenades.
You heard him. Up the road now.
Move it up.
Ammo when you're ready, Private.
I need ammo, sir.
Move.
Here, Daniels.
When we get to the farmhouse, be ready to engage.
Move fast. They're shelling that beach to shit!
MG in the handoff! Take cover! Hit the MG!
Inbound!
Can't help him retake the cannon!
Hold the position! Nobody gets through! Incoming!
Here they come! Open fire! Someone get on the MG!
Did back there. I owe you.
I say we're even.
We'll see this through.
To the end?
To the end.
Beachhead secured. We'll bivouac at the second hedgerow after the ridge.
Welcome to the Bloody First. You're a long way from Texas, farm boy.
came through when it counted.
Thanks, sir.
You'll be all right, son.
Thank you. Yes, sir. Of course I will.
I don't know who the hell decided this was the best way to retake Europe, but I'll guarantee you one thing. They weren't on the beach with us this morning.
Thank you guys for watching episode 1 of World War 2, and I will see you guys in episode 2, also episode 12 of the War Game series. So yes, thank you guys. Peace.